everyone, this is Jack, and today we'll be doing a Clash of Clans YouTube video. So first of all, I'm going to show you my base. I've got Town Hall level 5, a clan, which is my own clan, and I'm the leader. And today we're going to be doing some battling with some of my troops here, as you can see in the army camps. And I've got some arch towers, one being upgraded. And I think it was yesterday, I got a wizard tower, which is very cool. It's still level 1. I've got a mortar and air defense, another arch tower level 4. And I've got my elixir collect level 5 and gold mine level 5. They're just some of the basic stuff you need, and like cannons. And when you get to town level 4, you get to rebuild the boat for free, and then you can go onto this other island where we can do another battle. So let's get into it. Who are we gonna battle? Okay, we're gonna battle Airs No Defense. Okay, I think my first tactic is gonna go for the firecrackers, because they will destroy my better minions, their little green dragony things. Right, let's try and send them in. Hopefully they can do some damage and help the giants. Yes, I should be doing some decent damage now. Yes, all their defences are nearly down. There's only one more thing which can hurt the better minions, and it's that little arch tower right there. I should be hitting them soon. Yep, now it's going to hit them. Really quick. Okay, we got 44 damage, which is kind of okay. It depends how the opponent's doing. Let's see who he is. How he's doing with my base. Whoa, he's actually done a lot of damage. I think he's just about gonna have enough time to defeat my base. How many? 1 minute and 46 seconds left. In fact, this might take him a bit of a while. So let's just return to my home and let's just do a battle in the new village, as I call it. So, you get trophies every time you battle, and people can attack your own base. So you get like leagues. I'm in Silver League, which is the second league. And then it counts down 3-1. One's the best. And then you get on to move on to a different league. Like if I'm in Bronze League 1, the next league for me is Silver League 3, which I just got today. And today we're going to try and battle someone, and fingers crossed we can win. So let's find someone. Who's it going to be? I'm not taking any chances on that. They have some... In fact, they have only a defense. Right, I'm going in. Right, I should be... I'm going to get loads of loot for this. I know I am. Seeing the giant somewhere, and let's get some archers for these building huts, and then let's send in some barbarians against these army tanks. We probably have a real high tanks, we're gonna win. Oh no! They have some troops from their own castle. They have three, like, I don't know what it is, like balloons a certain level. And there's no way we're gonna get in. OMG! In fact, this should be open. In fact, we can actually make this. If these balloons do a decent amount of damage, we should be able to make it. Because balloons can't attack balloons. So hopefully we can win this. Because they're just literally frozen. Can you see near this, like, near this wall, level 5? And they're just dropping bombs on this elixir storage right here. That was actually kind of smart, other than having some balloons from their clan. But because I have like 10 balloons going in for stuff, and there's quite a high chance I'm gonna win. In fact, I am gonna win because it's done 54 damage, which is enough damage to be able to win. We've still got a minute and 30 seconds left. Another girl from Clan Castle that's going down quite quickly. Still going down. Now that's down. I think they're going for the gold mine. That's quite good. I need my gold. And now they're going for another one down here. They're just literally going for gold right now. Are they good? And now they're going for gold storage. Okay, let's hurry up. There's 59 seconds left. Keep on going. Come on, balloons. You can do it. They're still trying to destroy it. Yes. Okay, now they look like they're approaching some Bararaks here. Actually, I think we could actually win this. They've got to only defeat two more things. I think, no, four. They should be able to win. Yes. No, in fact, five, sorry. Okay, now it's 27 seconds left. They should be able to make this. But come on, Bob. Balloons, you need to do this. Now that's 94 damage. Come on. Destroy the laboratory. Yes. You're going to do it. There's now literally 10 seconds left. Come on, you do it. Yes, and we 100%ed their base. OMG, I didn't realize how much loot we got. That's quite a top loot for me. Well, storages are for the max. That guy had some good stuff. Right, I'm gonna say thank you to him, and because that's the guy, Fayan, whatever you call his name, for letting me gather some of his stuff. And now, but just before I end the video, I'm going to show you my clan. So in my clan, I've got Spotty, of course, and Creepy Crocodile, who's got a YouTube channel, which I can't find, which is really weird. Then I've got Little Lily M, who's also got a YouTube channel, and there's some of my friends. And then that's technically my clan. My clan. And that's the end of this video. So, in fact, before we do that, I forgot something really big. My name is Spike. Few videos I've been talking to you, my name is Spike, because that is my nickname. So probably a few videos I'm going to be calling, hey this guys, this is Spike. So that's what I wanted to tell you. Now, see you later, bye.